Justin Bieber seeks treatment for depression, but sources insist it has nothing to do with a marriage to Hailey. Justin Bieber has been seeking treatment for depression, it has been claimed. Multiple sources confirmed the news to People magazine, pointedly insisting the newlywed pop star's mental health issues were unrelated to his marriage to Hailey Baldwin, saying that the 24-year-old seemed down and tired, one source told the magazine. He has been struggling a bit. They continued, it has nothing to do with Hailey, he is very happy being married to her. It's just something else that he struggles with mentally. He has good help around him and is receiving some treatment. He seems confident he will feel better soon. Justin was pictured out in Los Angeles on Monday with his pastor at the Hillsong Church, Carl Lentz. Lentz was seen with an arm around the singer, who smiled as they walked together, chatting intimately. Justin, who connected with now wife Hailey, 22, through Hillsong, has been famous since he was a young teenager. He recently admitted that this sudden intense fame means he now finds it difficult to trust people. He said, "It's been so hard for me to trust people. I've struggled with the feeling that people are using me or aren't really there for me, and that writers are looking to get something out of me and then use it against me. One of the big things for me is trusting myself. I've made some bad decisions personally, and in relationships. Those mistakes have affected my confidence in my judgment. It's been difficult for me even to trust Hailey. We've been working through stuff, and it's great, right?" In a joint interview with Hailey and Vogue magazine, celebrating their September marriage, the Sorry hitmaker said being successful since the age of 13 had an impact on his development. He added, "I've been successful since I was 13, so I didn't really have a chance to find who I was apart from what I did. I just needed some time to evaluate myself, who I am, what I want out of my life, my relationships, who I want to be, stuff that when you're so immersed in the music business you kind of lose sight of." Justin also spoke about his infamous years in which he became arrogant and cocky, which he described as being a result of those around him taking away control over his life. He explained, "I was real at first, and then I was manufactured as, slowly, they just took more and more control. I started really feeling myself too much. People love me, I'm the ST, that's honestly what I thought. I got very arrogant and cocky. I was wearing sunglasses inside.